Today I decided to go to a Bolivian barbecue. Now look at this, you have sausage right there, you have steak sitting on there, a bunch of potatoes, rice, and chicken. There's only a couple of things I can say about this. Absolute goodness if you ask me.